Hello children, in the previous video, we learned about the timeline. In this video, we will learn more about it. Raju has come to play at Bablu's house. Raju kept waiting for Bablu for a long time. But Bablu has been writing something in a diary since quite some time. When Raju asked him what he has been writing in that diary for so long, then Bablu told him that he is writing about the tasks he does through the day in that diary. Raju got excited. He asked Bablu to read what he has written in his diary. Bablu started reading.
I eat food with my parents every night at 9 o'clock. I wake up at 8 o'clock in the morning every day. I play with my friends at 4 o'clock in the afternoon every day. I go to school at 9 o'clock in the morning every day.
Bablu was going to read further, but Raju stopped him.
Oh no, Bablu. In what incorrect sequence have you written your daily routine? Why don't you write it more beautifully in a sequence using the timeline?
Bablu could not understand anything.
Raju, I only know how to make a timeline from age. Can you teach me how to make a timeline using time?
Look, Bablu, first, we will write the very first task in your daily routine on the timeline. Of these four tasks, which task do you do first and at what time?
Children, can you tell out of these four tasks, which task does Bablu do first in the day and at what time? Well done, children! You have found the right answer. Bablu wakes up every day at 8 o'clock in the morning. Raju drew a timeline in Bablu's diary in this way and wrote 8 o'clock in the morning as the very first task. He told Bablu that he can write
wake up every morning
under this. Or if he wants, he can also draw a picture for it. Now Raju asked Bablu to identify which one of the remaining three tasks does he perform next in sequence in the morning after waking up, before he performs the other tasks in the day. Children, can you tell according to time which one of these three tasks does Bablu perform first? If you wish to, you can stop the video and find the answer. That's correct! Bablu first goes to school at 9 o'clock in the morning. Raju now wrote
9 o'clock in the morning
on the timeline in this way and drew a picture like this below it. Bablu got excited seeing Raju's picture.
It looks so much prettier than the daily routine I had written.
Children, now can you write these remaining two tasks in the correct sequence on the timeline? If you wish to, you can stop the video and find the answer. Well done, children! You have written it correctly. Raju also completed the timeline in Bablu's diary by drawing beautiful pictures and writing the time in the correct order. Bablu thanked Raju for teaching him to write his daily routine using the timeline beautifully. And then both went to the play park. Children, here are some tasks and their time related to Golu's daily routine. Can you make a timeline of Golu's daily routine? You can find the answer by stopping the video. Well done! You made it perfectly! Children, in this video, we learnt more about the timeline.